Bouncing ball to first. Morgan steps on the back for one. Throw on to second. Got him. 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Runner going. Pitch taken high for a ball. Maddox steals second. Bennett hits a high drive, going deep in the left. Back going on to the warning track, to the wall, to the porch. It's gone. The Volunteers lead 1-0 in the bottom of the seventh. Zach showing bunt right away, pulls it back, swings away. It's a bouncing ball going to short. Bobbling it is Sai. He won't have a play at all. Third base side, nice bunt by Pierce. He'll advance the runners. Close play, and it gets away from the first baseman. One run will score for Tennessee, Chris Pierce. Small collision at first base with Joey Rapp, and now it's a Tennessee lead of 2-0. 2-0 pitch. Steckenrider swings away. A fly ball into left center. It'll be Alexander making the catch. Tagging from third is Osborne. He'll come in and score without a play. It's 3-0 Tennessee on the Steckenrider sacrifice fly. As it's a safety squeeze coming in to score. On the safety squeeze is Pierce. Chris Fritz with a sacrifice, and he drives home a run to make it 4-0. 4-0 Volunteers here in the ninth. The 3-2. Fastball taken for a call, third strike. Rapp goes down looking one away. Williams into his windup, 2-2 pitch, swing and a miss, strike three. The pitch from Williams. Fastball taken for a call, third strike, and the Big Orange defeat the Warhawks. Final score from Lindsey Nelson Stadium, Tennessee 4, ULM 0. The Volunteers improved to 10-3 on the season with the victory.